member for Calgary-Rocky Ridge.
Well, Mr. Speaker, this week both the Minister and the Prime Minister have insisted that neither the law nor its interpretation regarding the disability tax credit have changed in any way. But we know that the Liberals changed the application process in May to reduce tax credit approvals for type 1 diabetics. Will the Liberals finally admit that they are so desperate for cash that they are raising taxes on diabetics? Sure.